about the rules and regulations. You get that plasma to the patient. Right.
Mr. Garber, I need your signature.
Americana, io voglio essere tutta americana. Caro!
Hello, my darling.
Come vai?
Fine. Come sit down.
How does it go with the fishing?
Fine, for the fish. I haven't had a nibble.
Well, since I'm on the side of the fishes, that's good. If you want a nibble, how about some lunch?
That's bite, my love, not nibble.
Vicky, we just got a letter from Barbara. Would you like me to read it to you?
Sure, go ahead.
Dear Carlota, Athens is gradually recovering from the effects of Hurricane Ella. It's a terrible slow process, of course, and I doubt very much if things will ever be quite the same. Sporca miseria. Gus is now head of the recently combined City and County Public Works Department and has never been happier in his life.
How's Mrs. Garber?
Still in the hospital, but recovering nicely. But listen to this. Barbara also says that Commissioner Denever and his wife have been indicted by a grand jury.
You're not indicted.
Of 6 counts of bribery and payoff.
Well, never mind about all that. Get to the important part. For example, how's Lee?
He's in the hospital, doing as well as can be expected.
It means he's fading fast. Too bad. A man to remember.
Sam is also a man to remember.
Well, where does that fit?
Presently, nowhere. But I got the feeling that someday we'll all fit very prettily together.
I always did like your images, madam.
Mm-hmm. Henry Church Bridge, I love you.
It's all gone. It seems so solid, so permanent.
Yeah, I know. I guess that's why it was so hard to convince him. Just gotta see yourself like that in order to believe it, I guess.
Well, you did your best.
Yeah. But in the end, it didn't make any difference, did it?
At least some of them got out.
I can't help thinking about the ones that didn't.
Duffy! Oh, damn, that dog will never learn.
Well, I guess some things never do change. Well, have you and Lee decided where you're going to live?
No, not yet. We've narrowed it down to 2 or 3 places, but we won't make the final decision until Lee gets out of the hospital.
Well, wherever it is, I hope it's a long way away from any hurricanes.
Well, believe me, it will be. all the caution in the world can't prevent either one of us from slipping in the shower and breaking our bloody necks.
Yeah, that's true. Someday soon you might need a friend. Guess Arson's where to get a hold of me.